Hey, it's Patty from mmmgood.com. To clean your rolling pin, it's not good to put it in water or immerge it in water. So it's good to just take something that you could just kind of scrape it along and get all those pieces off. Just a quick tip, it's nice and clean and wiped down and ready for your next use. So again, it's not good to immerge them in water. Just take something that you can wipe it, all the excess flour and baked goods, and wipe it down, and it's ready to go.